Good evening, everybody, and thank you so much for coming. This is a very special concert tonight, filled with soloists. But one of the most important parts of this concert is that we do it in honor and remembrance of one of our own. Tom Jeffries was a member of the Greenville Symphony for approximately 50 years, and we honor him with this concert tonight, and in particular, several pieces for trumpet, which he had played numerous times with the orchestra. The next piece on the program is Trumpeter's Lullabye, and for this we are fortunate to have a fabulous soloist, frequent player with the Greenville Symphony, Professor Chris Krummel from Youngstown State University, so let's give him a nice, warm welcome.